Hello YouTube, here we are for another flight of the Hubsan H501S, once again carrying the FireFly Q6, and this time running at 1440p, 30 frames per second. It is not very windy here, but as you can probably see behind me there, the winds have kicked out there, I guess, and we really got some waves coming in, so let's go take a look at that. Okay, we'll go ahead and we'll make sure that we're nice and stable. Okay, looks good. Let's go for a flight. Okay, we're about 10 mile per hour winds, but those are not 10 mile per hour wind waves, so. The other thing different today is, after getting some jitter on my last flight, I changed my mount a little bit. Maybe when I land, I'll take a quick look at it with the camera. But basically, I put some foam in there to try to decouple it from the body. We'll see how well that works here. I kind of assume that the problem is that the propellers are out of balance, but they haven't touched that yet, so figured I'd try one thing at a time and then see what did the trick. probably not going to fly all the way till my battery's dead. My hands are already getting cold. The temperature has dropped a bit here. It's obviously not freezing, but I think we're in the 40s with a 10-mile-per-hour wind, so. I'm going to go ahead and take a low pass over the waves here. Okay, my hands are almost certainly as cold as I feel like letting them get, so we're gonna come in and land. You know what? One more quick round. Back. Okay, coming down this time, I mean it. Okay, we'll go ahead and we'll call that a flight.